I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those runny boys.
Stood there was my neighbor called Peter and a flush capacitor. He told me he'd built a time machine and wanted to fill my scene. Yeah, yeah. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived a new water. As your great, great, great granddaughter, it's pretty fine, it's pretty fun. He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Triple abreast of women, swim around town, totally naked. We drove around in a time machine, like wanting to feel my scene. Yeah. At lunchtime, I heard a phone.